was a very sincere, well-written, which was very important to Leila, yet formal, engaging email that was exchanged. Leila was potentially very smitten. And of course, I had already suggested a potential meetup. The only problem was my birthday is at the end of April and the meetup was in August. So that was a very, very large time gap. It's a quick 5 weeks. They emailed back and forth. There was a lot of excitement. Greg also admitted